When Christians believe that God is angry at them, they tend to avoid him. They don't think he wants a relationship with them. They also can't imagine why he would want to bless them because they think he's too angry and disappointed. These Christians believe that when they do wrong, God makes them pay for it. If something bad happens, such as an illness or an accident, they assume that God orchestrated it to punish them for something that they did. You see, we act like the God we believe we serve. If you believe God is unconditionally loving and accepting, you will become more loving and accepting. But if you believe God is judgmental and angry, you will become more judgmental and angrier with others. Judging others or making them feel like God is angry with them usually drives people off, and it doesn't teach them about the freedom that is found in Jesus. Let's learn about what God is really like by reading his word so we can realize who we are in him. When we become more loving and accepting like God is towards us, we become incredibly attractive. We attract people to him, which is really what being spirit contemporary is all about.